He's spinning out. See if he can make it through. Now, if you check this out, he left quite a, I'd say a good 6 to 8 inches of a puddle in here. He was able to get out of it no problem.
Yeah. We buried it. Now the lockers are working.